And I thought, oh man, this kid is going to be phenomenal when he grows up. I just have to civilize him somehow. I didn't. No luck civilizing him, but I did teach him a couple of things, and we became really good buddies, musical buddies, sort of joined at the hip for decades. And now we're doing something that we always hoped that we would be able to do. We finally found the time to do it. We're writing new music together. We're recording a new album. I mean, we've played a lot together all around the world on many stages. G3, each other's D4s. And we've jammed like crazy, and I tell you, that guy plays the craziest stuff. You know that, right?
Yeah.
But the kind of music we're writing right now is so special because a lot of it has to do with us growing up and how long we've known each other. And it's about you too. It's about the fans and how we've been embraced over all these decades. So thank you so much for giving us this opportunity. Now I can introduce the one and only Steve Vai on the electric guitar.